What is up, you guys? It's me, Thomas, the Thomas Sports News here. And the Toronto Maple Leafs are the first team in the NHL who did not score in two periods. Tonight's game was a very good one to watch. But they lost. They lose to the Dallas Stars 2-1. And they did not score any goals until third period. And that's what happened the last couple of games. The Toronto Maple Leafs need to find a way to get the puck behind the net because they have so many chances in this game to get the puck behind. And they have a good power play, but the power play stalled during these 5 games. They have a good power play and it stalled during the 5 games. I have been credit to Dallas because they have started to play passes during the game. But I know you guys are going to be, oh, yeah, awesome, I mean, why are you going to get hit? It happens. You can't play 82 games a season every year. He won't get injured very early. But I think it's a tough time for the Toronto Maple Leafs because they were doing pretty well during the beginning of the season. And that's what happened last year. We were good at the beginning of the season, but as the season was going, we hit a slump. And that's what's going on right now. We have hit a slump. The Toronto Maple Leafs are a good team to play. And they just need to find a way to get the goals. They have great chances, but the puck will not go behind us. The third period, at the end of the period, it was a good one, but the Dallas goalie, Bishop, shut the door on Toronto. And it was a good period, but Toronto did not have enough to win the game. I think it was a good game, but the Toronto Maple Leafs need to find a way to win. So I think what happened is when Pittsburgh Penguins find a way to slow down the top 4 guys, I think everybody should take that replay and then, yeah, we'll do this. And I think I overcome how to score by that part of the game. It's a long season, and I know the Toronto Maple Leafs will find a way to score, but it's a slump right now. So, the Toronto Maple Leafs will play against the Pittsburgh Penguins on Saturday for Saturday Night Hockey Night in Canada. So, hopefully, the Maple Leafs will find a way to get this back up going and try to win that game. But that game, it was a very good one. But I had to get credit to the Dallas Stars because they found a way to end the strike fight. So anyways, thank you for watching. Good night, and I'll see you guys on Saturday. Take care. Oh, don't forget to like and subscribe to the cat. Laura. Hey. Laura. No. Anyways, I will see you guys later on Saturday. See you guys later.